short tip for you here. Autofocus can be really frustrating. Over the years, I found the best focus mode for me for street photography and all kinds of other photography is called 3D tracking on the Nikon. And what it allows you to do is to basically track your subject. But what I like to use it for is lock on a point and then recompose. So I never have to move the subject point around using the little joystick on the back. So it's very, you know, easy and fast.